One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two.
Good morning, North America, the finest country in all the world.
Cut.
I'm Connor Boyle with a fucking... Good morning, USA! This is Connor Boyle with the Connor Boyle Report, and on my show today I have a man who spent 5 years of his childhood in the worst place in the world, Jordan and Egypt, in the Middle East. On the show today, Sammy Saleh.
Connor, that is not my name, but hello, how are you?
Good to see you, Sammy. Good afternoon, America. This is Connor Boyle with the Connor Boyle Report. Today on the show, we have Sammy Saleh Al-Akba, and he is here to tell us about his 5 years in the Middle East and the living hell of Egypt and Jordan. Right this way, ladies and gentlemen. Sammy Saleh, welcome to the show, please.
My name's not Sammy Saleh Al-Akba. It's Sammy Saleh.
All right, whatever you say, brother. Now, tell me, Sammy, you spent 5 years in the Middle East, in Jordan and Egypt. What was that like for you?
It was very different coming from the United States because...
Because America has freedom and your Islamic states were quite unallowing of any sort of... ...or any kind of excellent Americanism, correct?
No, we had stuff. We were allowed to do stuff.
Like what sort of stuff? Was it usually Islamic training of some sort? Like firing AK-47s into people? Or maybe perhaps flying large planes into buildings?
Oh, God, sorry.
Hello. Good morning, the grand country of America. My name's Connor Boyle. Poop in my face, please. He's from the farts land. Yes, 5 years there, and I'm about to talk to him and waste my time. Yeah, okay, here he is, folks. Hello, Connor. Nice. Thanks for having me. No problem. And also, I have a couch here. So, here, take a seat. Okay, it's kind of dirty, but... just a few things off my chest. By the way, I own a midget farm. They roam around here, so... oh, here comes one now. Don't pay any attention to him. Just focus on the camera. So, what are we interviewing you for? Do you have psychological issues, or do you not have a wiener, or... Mm-hmm. Oh, yes. Okay, so tell me about that, will you? Poop. I don't have a wiener either. So, it's okay. It's very tough. The midget's there. Don't pay any attention to him. Okay, there he goes. See? Okay, so now we can talk about our dicks. Dicks! Right? I don't think I want to talk about that. I used to have one, but then it fell off in the war. Whoa. Don't get... all graphic on us. This is a family program, okay? I'm not getting graphic. Yes, you are. You are getting graphic on my show, you stupid fart. Don't talk to me like that. I'm pointing at you. It's okay. I'm sorry. I will throw that thing at you.
With Connor Boyle, yours truly. On the show today, we have a man who spent 5 years in the Middle East. His name is Sammy Saleh Ashir al-Bassad. Welcome to the show, Sammy! How you doing, bud?
Doing good, are
you? I'm great. So tell me, you spent where exactly in the Middle East?
I was in Cairo, Egypt, when I was in 49.
Wow, that place sounds like a fucking hole. Tell me, what was going on in Cairo at the time when you were leaving?
When I was leaving, people were starting to, like...
Riots for democracy, that's what. Now, tell me more about the time you're doing. That's where you originally were. You're
talking
about the 2006. Oh, really? How about the Iraq and Afghanistan war? What can you tell me about that?
Basically, You guys came in.
Cut.
All right, tell us more about Egypt.
Egypt was kind of interesting. That's my first time to, like, you know, live there, obviously.
Right.
It was very different from the United States in that, like, there's a lot of people in poverty, and education wasn't as strong, but when I went to my British school, it was a lot stronger there, and I learned a lot more.
Right.
Take a seat, please. Thank you. Another thing to note is that, of course, when you are in a different country, especially in the Middle East, where poverty is such a big gap because our president wasn't that good.
Right.
Which
Who
is
was
why
your president again?
Hosni Mubarak.
Say that again.
Hosni Mubarak.
I think I used that in my garden last night.
That's probably not what you used in the garden last night.
Are you sure? Because I'm fairly certain Saddam used with certain things in his garden. Let's just not go there. How about that, huh?
Yeah, let's not.
Damn it.
One, two, three.
Good morning, North America, the finest country in all of the world. I'm
Cut.
Connor Boyle with a fucking.
Don't know much about history. Don't know much biology. Don't know much about a science book. Don't know much about the French I took, but I do know that I love you, and I know that if you love me too, what a wonderful world this would be. Don't know much about geography, don't know much trigonometry, don't know much about algebra, don't know what a slide rule is for. But I do know one and one is two. And if this one could be with you, what a wonderful world this would be. Now I